Hi, sea lovers, welcome back to Training Scoop ZA. We are back with yet another update. If you're new on this channel, please don't forget to like and also subscribe so that you don't miss out for more update. Poet Zack Mda had slammed actress Nomsa Mombatsa's African accents in the movie Coming to America. The author revealed that it appears that the actress had to change her accent to fit in the film for her role, Merembe. Nomsa Mombatsa plays the character of a royal Baba in the made up Africa palace Zamunda. Well, this is what Poet Zack Mda had to say in his interview. He went on to say he completely agree about the accent. For some reason, the actress had to change her SA accent, which is African, into something that she and her director imagined to be an African accent in keeping up with African accent of the African-American actors. I mean, I will go along with that explanation if it was an imaginary accent from an imaginary country, but it's a genetic accent that African Americans use when they play African characters, whether they are Ugandan, a Nigerian, or South African. Reporters reported that a few days ago that the actress made Eddie Murphy realize his African accent wasn't as he thought when he met Nomsa Mombatsa on set for the first time. Eddie Murphy plays the role of King Akim of Zamunda in the sequel. Murphy stated in his interview that Nomsa Mombatsa is a wonderful actress, beautiful, and had a great time working with her. She made him realize how bad his African accent is, and he went on to say, "I thought it was good, but she came with a real one, and I realized that mine is horrible." Well, the movie Coming to America, which is a sequel to the 1988 Coming to America, was released over the weekend and portrayed the lives of its African people of Zamunda. While Eddie Murphy and the other world at large have given Nomsa Mombatsa great reviews for her portrayal of Merembe, poet Zack Mda and some Nomsa Mombatsa's followers have scrutinized her African accents in the movie and have also called it fake, and said that she doesn't sound like herself. Well, what are your thoughts on this, guys? Please share your comment, and also don't forget to subscribe and stay connected. XOXO.